This is a fairly large chili pequin. You can see the blooms have developed. This is late April, last week of April. These things are hot, super hot. But this is probably the largest chili pequin I've ever seen.